Anand, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
So tell me a little bit about your company.
So we are a 13-year young company, working primarily on being able to monetize the home screen on the mobile phone. So the whole vision is about the fact that the home screen on the mobile phone is something that you see 100 times a day, and if you make it valuable enough, then that's the best possible digital medium that can actually get monetized.
So basically carriers, influencing the carriers and letting them know that there's more opportunity than they realize.
Absolutely. So what we do is partner with the carriers, mainly so that we can help them in being able to distribute the application, and then finally being able to monetize it. So we build an entire ecosystem around the home screen that allows the operator to be able to leverage, not just to be able to message the users, but to also get to real commerce from the lock screen.
Excellent. You are going to give us a little demo here of what it looks like?
Absolutely. So this is my Android device. And as you can see, it doesn't look like the normal lock screen. This is what it looks like when I actually open the phone. And you can see that I'm actually having all my everything from my social media to photographs of my kids to the latest news items that I want to see. Now, if I want to actually do anything with these, then all I have to do is to pull it down, and naturally it's secure, and then boom, I get to where I actually need to be. So I have a good preview from my lock screen, and then I can utilize it to actually launch any app that I want to do. Now, if I want to dial somebody, then I have shortcuts straight onto people that I can actually dial out to. So I can actually go drop it here, and then it starts dialing. I can actually go into my message inboxes right here. I can go to all my camera functionality, and I can go to my favorite apps right from here. So what it does is intelligently it places things that I use the most on the device so that 80% of my normal functionality on the phone can be accessed with 20% of the effort.
So to some degree, Facebook Home has validated this market, right?
Actually, it's kind of, it is interesting because Facebook Home has certainly validated the market for us. We've been at it for 13 years. We roughly transact around 250 million, we do 250 million transactions a month, microtransactions, with operators worldwide using the home screen as a marketing engine. We have around 150 million users that we have on our traditional platform as well as our Android platform. We've got around 1.5 million downloads on Android within 3 months. And as opposed to Facebook Home, we've got a 4.5 rating from the users.
So this is something that a user can just download even without going through a carrier, you're saying?
Absolutely. So the user can actually go to Google Play and actually download it. But what we make as an opportunity is for operators and media companies to be able to leverage the platform and to be able to get more and more users to their own traffic.
Fantastic. And one would imagine that operators should start considering something like this very soon before something like Facebook Home becomes the de facto solution for many users, right?
Absolutely. So we believe that it is the right opportune time for operators to seriously think about it. We actually work with a bunch of operators already, and we have launched it in a few countries like Brazil. And so we are continuing to launch it in multiple other countries. We are also working with handset manufacturers who are making it their own default lock screen because of the good ratings that we are getting from the users and that the fact that the users actually love it.
Great. What's next for the company?
The next is to actually build up the ecosystem a lot more, go from 150 million users to possibly 500 million users.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I'm going to download it now, so that's one more.
Thanks a lot, Rich.